Hey guys, how's it going? My name is RGJ Runner and welcome back to my Let's Play of Resident Evil 7. Right, we've got to check out what Grandma Crazy Pants is tucked away. When I was coming up those stairs there, she started humming "Go Tell Aunt Rhody." Then when she sensed my presence, she suddenly stopped. So I gotta approach her with caution. I mean, she may seem old, but she can move like the wind, somehow. Or at least she must have teleporting abilities of some kind. Oh boy. Hey, what are you going to do to me? What are you going to do? What? Oh, some crazy shit is going to happen now. Hi. You gonna get up and do the hokey pokey? Maybe play a little bingo? Maybe chess? Or if chess is not your game, backgammon? Right, just stay there, okay? Don't get... Those are blood splatters. What are you doing here? Oh wait, maybe those were from when I killed the regenerator monster. Oh, I don't like this. You have a good day now. Alright, you have a good day, man. What the fuck? I fucking knew it. I called that. Grandma Baker has teleporting abilities. Seem to be safe for now. Hold on a second. I can get the shotgun from upstairs. I can get the shotgun from upstairs now. Upstairs. Yeah, there probably is a ton of scares upstairs. Because the door to the shotgun had a scorpion key. Yeah, I knew it. And I almost left it behind. Let's close the door out, okay? Broken shotgun, I knew it. And we go. I don't want to read that first, I want to grab this. Ooh, dentures. One tooth is missing. Everything is something in this game. It all comes together at some point. So, I have to be thorough with examinations. But that, however, seems to be fuck all. Okay, let's read this note. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head release so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room, grandfather clock, book in the recreation room, the dissection room in the basement. Well, too bad I've already got all three of them. Okay, I needed some first aid and chem fluid. Wonder will I need that scorpion key in future. Ooh, another note. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I've finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Dalvey General Hospital. Right, so all this mold I've been seeing is what's causing them to go crazy. Okay. Right, it's all coming together in a nice, neat little package. Just gotta be very thorough here. I don't want to miss a thing. Yeah, I've read that already. Nothing else? No more notatures? No more nothings? Right then. Now somehow it's all too quiet here. I don't like it. And I need the snake key to go in here. See, I knew it. I called this puzzle. I called it. I knew what was happening. Because Resident Evil 1 had the exact same puzzle nearly enough. That's too many items. Well, I am going to make some bullets then. Gunpowder and chemical handgun ammo. Yeah, I'm going to make some handgun ammo. Oh, I can put the dog's head in here. See, I'm not sure what kind of crazy shit is going to happen once I put the other one in. Oh, what the... See, the shotgun takes up two spaces. I think I'm just going to deposit some shit back in the safety box. Or not the safety box, the... You know what I'm talking about. Alright, now I can take it. Yeah, buddy. Okay, best reload this thing. Okay, now we're packing. Now we're ready to take on the world. Right, we're outside now. That's good. You ain't getting away. Well, too bad. I've already somewhat succeeded in getting away. Oh, what do I do now? Guess exploring would be good. Take this herb. Shit, I don't have chem fluid. Oh well. Ooh, more gunpowder. At least now I know how to make bullets. Because at first I had convinced myself that I needed empty gun shells or bullet shells. Aha, what's this separating agent? Can be combined with some items to separate the chem fluid from them into a usable item. Okay, this might be handy. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is explore around here. Get the feeling that I'm going to encounter Lucas at some point. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? What is this? We got chirpy mints. Pills that affect the nerve system can't be used as is. Make them into medicine first. Oh ho ho, here's where the separating agent comes into play. Okay, fine, maybe not. And how do I get in here? Probably need key cards of some description. Yeah, I thought as much. Oh, this is another save area. Okay, that's nice. And it seems to have a lot of stuff and things. Oh, wait, hold on. Steroids increase max health indefinitely. Stabilizer reloading speed increase. Oh, I get it now. I can use my antique coins on these. What the? Maybe it's Zoe's. Where are you getting that idea from, you dirty perv eating? Maybe it's Zoe's. Yeah, maybe it's Zoe's, my ass. Get broken handgun. Don't know what I would do with a broken handgun as of yet. Probably going to be somewhat similar to the broken shotgun puzzle. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Oh, so Mia is somewhat in on this as well. Oh, and this is a photo from the demo. There's Lucas, I'm assuming that's Zoe. Then you got Papa Jack and Papa Marguerite. It's too late for them. Oh dear. That's gotta be the mag. Yes, 44 mag, a lot of kickback and a lot of stopping power. I don't have a tape as of yet. Well, I do, but it's in the supply box or inventory box. But I've already used it. So, you know what? I think I will take the steroids. So, I'm just going to get my antique coins out of here. Put this shit in here. This shit in here. I'll hold on to the gunpowder for the time being. See, I'm a bit of a genius when it comes to these. Ding! There we go. Now I'm more powerful than ever. Wait, I didn't open up the fridge yet. What you got for me? Sweet, sweet fuck all. And I need 5 for that. And I need 9 for the mag. And there's definitely... Oh, here's another one. Yeah, you only have 3. Just nothing else in here. Nope, nope, nobody knew. Right, I'll just put the antique coins back. And I will save my game. Right, I've explored every inch of this place, so... I was going to say it's time to go outside, but you know, I gotta take this. Ahoy, hoy!
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Oh, jeez, that sounds very reassuring. And Marguerite, as I saw, can ensure cell move. Right. So the old house has got to be this way. It's gonna be fun times. Some fun times are definitely ahead. See, this is where Mia was chased. Oh yeah, this is fun already. Game auto saved, we're already in trouble. Because no good comes from a game auto saving. That is fact. Hey! Fuck you! Fuck off! Oh, come on, I have to waste ammo on these things. Jesus. February 18th to 18th, I didn't do. Hey, you! Fuck off! Fucking slice you, dude! Come on, yeah! Suck it. Yeah, things did get personal. Ahoy, hoy! Oh, jeez. Yeah, you just watch. A whole swarm of them are going to burst out from that thing. Oh, I knew it! I should not have done that! I should not have done that! I should not have done that! This was a very bad idea. Leave me alone. Come on, go back into your nest. Come back! Fuck! Fucking suck it! Maybe I can just blow it open. Can I actually get past that? I'm guessing not yet, so I'll leave that for the time being. Maybe if I had chem fluid, this flamethrower, maybe I might be able to get past it. But I don't have any on me at the moment. She's upstairs, don't go up. Oh, well. Fuck, no. How do I get past that? Do I just run? Oh my god, fuck off. No, I'm gonna go back to the other place. Just gonna go back here for a sec. Maybe I can run past him. Maybe that's how I do it. Oh, Jesus. No. That was a bad idea. Bad idea was very bad. Seriously, though, there's gotta be another way without taking damage. Fuck off. Fuck you. Solid fuel. Just want to see how I can make. I need solid fuel and chem fluid, okay, but I don't. Oh, I do have plenty of room. Now all I need is chem fluid. Gonna need a lockpick for that. Whoa, back off. No. Shit. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Jeez, back off. I'm sorry. Right. I'll never enter your territory again. Jeez. Everyone is hostile around here. Whoa. Easy up. Hey, I said easy up. I'm sorry. We can all get along, okay? Just, if you don't bother me, I won't bother you. Stimulants, I have enough of those. Lockpick, just what I needed. Please be chem fluid. First aid, that'll do. I definitely shook the hornet's nest. Screw you. Out of my way. Okay, we got a burner nozzle. Probably need that for something. Herb, which I'm gonna use now, and anything else? Looks like it can be combined with something. Oh, yes, I know what it can be combined with. Oh my god. I just made this game a hell of a lot harder for myself. No, none of your bullshit. Fuck off. Map. I don't think I need any of these maps. I've done alright so far without them. The game does seem to be pretty linear. Oh no, the spider thing is gone. Shit. No, this will be of no use. Yeah, the burner grip. Here we go. You gotta combine this with this. There we go. Now we're making progress. Now we're getting places. Is this another safe spot? It is indeed. But I don't think I've done enough to exactly say that I can conclude this as a part. Want to do more. Yeah, so the only way I'm getting past those bugs and the other things is if I use this. So I'm gonna go back and do that right now. Okay, time for you to suck it. So what's in here? Ugh. I don't think I want to use that herb now. Whoa. Back it up. Hey, back it up. Back it up. Hey. Can I actually burn the nest? Oh, yeah, I can. I don't want this to be a temporary thing. Fuck off! Okay, burner fuel. Got more of that. Oh, so this only works as a temporary sort of hold off to push back the swarm. Don't do anything to me, I won't do anything to you. Back off! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Okay, this is not one bit funny. Not one bit amused with your bullshit. I can burn the nest. Okay. That's handy. And I've discovered a new area. Okay, right. I'm loving this. And there's some more out here. Right, although I think I might as well conclude this round here-ish, roughly. This part is running a bit long. Strong chem fluid, don't have enough space. I'm gonna use this right now. And I'm gonna scoop back to here to take care of the nest permanently. At least I know I can. Yes, suck it. Can I take the herb? Yes, I can indeedy. I mean, so far it's been awfully quiet. Haven't encountered Mama Baker. But I will, definitely, in the next part. This has been more about exploration than anything else. Besides, I've got to store some shit in here. Wait, hold on. Fuel for the burner. Can't make anything as of yet. So I'm going to store a few things in here, like solid fuel. No, I'm going to keep those. Oh, I can actually hold a decent amount in here. I wonder if the storage is infinite in these boxes, because that would be cool. That would be really handy. Oh, and I got a little backpack full of shit, probably. I can now carry more items. Yes, this is what I need. Thank you. At least the inventory space is upgradable. That's one thing I definitely appreciate. Yeah, I can hold a lot more shit now. But either way, guys, I know this hasn't really been action filled or chase filled or scare filled for that matter. But I didn't forget about you. But either way, guys, you know what to do. If you did like this video, be sure to comment, rate, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. So, until next time, see ya.